I love my job. It's so exciting. It's a dynamic career. Every day is different.
Daisy Van Ravensway is one of 8 female firefighters in Edmonton, which makes up less than 1% of Edmonton Fire Rescue Services. To put that in perspective, Edmonton Police Services has a much more diverse team, with women making up 22%.
It's just really important to get representation out there. Diversity is so important, especially in Edmonton. We serve a diverse community, and we need to reflect that diversity.
It's not just for people like me. That look like me. It's for everyone.
With hopes of extinguishing the lack of diversity in the fire service, Edmonton Fire and Rescue is having a 3-day camp next month for a more diverse workforce that is primarily white and male. The camp will push participants to their limits, where they experience the physical stresses of a firefighter, but on a lesser degree.
It is a car fire, structure fire. They can rappel down a building, get their hands on the tools, just an all-around day of experience what it's like to be a firefighter.
It took Van Ravensway 3 tries to get her career started with Edmonton Fire. She has since been a member of the squad for nearly 5 years.
You write an aptitude test, there's a physical fitness test, there's an interview, and then there's a few certificates, I think, that you need.
The physical test, no different for women as it is for men. Unlike Edmonton Police fitness testing, where men and women have different standards.
When you're in a fire and you're working alongside somebody beside you, it doesn't matter what gender they are or their background, they need to be able to physically do what you can do in those critical moments. And so it doesn't discriminate. It's part of the job, but there's so many different facets of the job that we're now looking at, as we need all of this to meet the expectations of the community we serve.
Not only is physical strength necessary, EFRS is looking for individuals with resilience and mental intelligence, just to name a few.
When we say we want to increase diversity, we're not trying to just tick boxes or fulfill quotas. It's really about strengthening the department and finding people with different lived experiences to kind of make our service industry better and stronger.
The 3-day camp is set for late June, and applications are open for just a few more days. In Edmonton, Laura Krause, City News.